let's learn how to navigate the reporting module. Upon entry to the reporting module, we land on the summary page. Here we will find pre-built charts that visualize key performance data related to our MaintainX site. Before we take a closer look at the charts, let's adjust the filters for our reports, starting with the date range. The charts on the summary page are designed to make key insights easier to grasp, such as whether our maintenance team is keeping pace with work order completion and whether we are completing more reactive or preventive maintenance. We can unpack the data in any chart by clicking its title. Doing so brings us to the reporting details page, where we can view tables that break down the data making up the chart. The columns in these tables can be sorted to zero in on locations and assets, with the largest number of work orders contributing to trends. Any charts on the summary and reporting details pages can be added to custom dashboards, where we can consolidate our preferred charts into unified views. Any filters we have applied at the time that we add a chart to a custom dashboard will be carried over. From the recent activity page, we can see a consolidated view of the actions taken by all users in our MaintainX site. Finally, we can export data from the reporting module for offline analysis and auditing purposes.